U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo has accused Iran of developing ballistic missiles through a satellite launch. In a statement, Pompeo said the U.S. will build support around the world to confront the Iranian ballistic missile activity. He added that Washington will continue to impose enormous pressure on Iran to change its behavior. The accusation comes 2 days after Iran unveiled a new short-range missile having a range of 200 kilometers after its Victory satellite failed to reach the Earth orbit.